I'm just sitting here waiting for my driver to come, the one I'm changing with. And it's all happening at the moment. Trucks coming and going. Driver's waiting. Some are sleeping. Trucks come and go, another one takes its place when there's a space, and it's all a happening place. Chuck just put in besides an MAN. Never driven one of those, and this one just is a Scania. He's possibly changing with this driver beside us. Friday night, no one's usually in a bit of a hurry, you know, they're all taking their time. Not usually such a big hurry. Then again, some drivers aren't in a hurry anyway. Doesn't matter what day it is. You gotta love these trailers when they don't unhook. And you do often see some strange things while you've got a bit of time here to wait. Some drivers do some odd things at times. I've seen them drive around about three times, but there's plenty of places to park, so I can understand driving around once, you're looking for your driver you're changing with, but to drive around three times when there's plenty of parking, and didn't make sense to me. Maybe he just likes to drive around in circles. And there's some drivers that drive around here really fast, and I don't know why. I just sort of idle around. There's a lot of drivers walking backwards and forwards and crossing the driveway, so just idle around, and there's no real need to be changing 15 gears down the driveway. But I guess some just showing off, I don't know. Showing that they can change gears a lot, I suppose. The driver should be just about here, and I'll get ready to come out from under these trailers and so he can hook her on and be on his way back home. Okay, we're just going to fire this thing up. Put some lights on. Take the brake off. Adjust the seat. Check the brakes, make sure they're all right. Make a few adjustments. Look around, make sure there's no one around. Wait for this truck to go. And then, away we go. A lot of trucks here tonight. There is a lot of parking now. A lot of them have left. Give me some room. There's the typical Aussie truck driver with the shorts and the singlet and having a cigarette. I'm not one of those, so not the typical truck driver.
Oh, I didn't have no pay.